Well, people are gonna love that snake part.
But yeah. And then come and me say, yeah man, me have snake here, yes. You know, because of certain place. And I can't tell you, I'm go me have to care that place. You can't go certain place because snake there already. That's the matter with one. That is the warning. Don't do the matter with that snake. Yeah, I do, me say, fuck you up now. I'm a friend, you know, so I put him in one place. So no can see him. All that, no, I should let go this in here. No. I do not keep my little in here. Feed him with worm. Not little kid. And put him right in over here. No, yeah, yeah. Put him in over here and grow it up. And then after I'm bigger, I grow up and take out his skin. Take out the skin, can I shouldn't let him go. Can I go to town and take out little skin out of him and grow him up? All about in my house, in my yard. So, it was scary. My friend soon coming and soon come run up and come for you and come. I shouldn't let go this thing about much. I get a look this man, I shouldn't let him get $1 million. I'd hide it. And people who get money this morning and that you pray. Keep this in the snake. Cause they don't see with it now. No then come here and ask me about it. I said, boy, I'm going to let it go back in a while, you know. But I know after, we should not keep this snake.
Wakey, wakey, hands off snakey.
Yeah, we should not keep this snake.
That's what my friend Brad says when you wake up in the morning with a... with a stiff wood to blood clot, as you say. Wakey, wakey, hands off snakey.
Ah, snake man. He looks so nice, you know. Don't want to hurt him, you know?
Yeah, he had a wicked shine on him, eh?
Yeah, man.
Like the way the sun glows off his skin there.
I want it to develop, make it look like a bee.
Yeah, that was the first one I've seen here. Yeah.
You're lucky there. And wood slave, but wood slave will bite you no matter what. You want to play with this man. You know?
Yeah, I picked him up and he gave me a little bite.
And he will fuck you up, you know.
He didn't fuck me up, but.
I'm saying he will fuck you up, a wood slave. You and him, you know. Every jungle you go, you'll find him, you know. All up on my boots. All up on my eyes.
But they're always hiding in the brush. They're not showing themselves, right?
No, I'm listening. No, they're listening. They're only listening. They don't know. They don't know nothing to all me, you know, but me say. If me put you in a one little something like a query, you make a little something for snake, and then I catch them again. I put them in and there. And tell them go town, take out his skin, grow him up, give him worm or whatever thing he eat. So finally, oh, are you my friend? But not with his skin, because he get hungry with a little red skin, yeah.
What kind of bigger snakes do you have around here?
Huh?
What kind of bigger ones do you see?
Big one, Matthew. You know what them movie there? If you walk, I go in a bush there. I in a bush there, if you walk, I go all the back in the jungle.
Like tree ones? Tree snakes?
Then we all in a tree, you know. But all you are going to know then today what we see near change. You know when you see it change?
Change the skin?
Yeah. You can know that you would want that place, you know. Beware of him. But every day we always pass a one certain place and see the change. And then I'm going to look up the one there, we see him blow out his head in big. One hunter man just goes to doo. We didn't go and kill it. Drop boof. You see it, man.
What color?
Black, man, black. We have red one and two. Look at teeny red one like them. They we see it them, but we got on this side and never be. We can't keep seeing it, you know. I do make a brother.
You're not allowed?
We can't keep snake at Jamaica. No snake can't see at Jamaica. Never Rasta tell you no. You know why?
Why?
We have the mongoose.
Oh yeah.
The mongoose take care of us in here. No care to them big, you know, Matthew. No care to them giant grass and big, you know. You know, but I believe to say, the mongoose. If you see snake, we got snake. All right. We have snake big like all your foot, you know. Mm. Big like all your foot down there, you know. Snake, you know. In skin broad. You see this? A corn, you know. Corn from your hand, you know. You see this white thing here?
Yeah.
A corn, you know.
Fuck you up.
Like them, yeah. See them, a corn. Working, see them?
It's a working man's hands.
Mm. Mm-hmm. They make me touch some people, they say, oh, your hands are rough. I really corn, you know.
It's working the earth.
Yeah, man. Mm. Mangoes, brother. Let me tell you. No fear, you see, you get big and long like fire as well, so. And you know them, they too? One place they call Gutterhead out of Yellow, they so too. You see, water, we are run down. Right down the waterfall, they so too.
Yeah.
Then we go up on the top, too, you know.
Oof.
Water, we are run down like out of Peter, they so.
Yeah.
Jamaica, we live up on the top, they so, but I'm and me Jamaica, I'm living in Matthew. I know where the snake is living in. Mm. And the man they always give them white rum, give them, dip them up with white rum, like, give them white rum.
How do you do that?
Huh?
How do you give them white rum?
No, then give them the white rum, Matthew, like, let me tell you how I go on. You see the white rum? You know, understand. You see what, them a plant the rum in the hills, you know?
Yeah.
And they ask me, where good, like, then you do white rum and soak it with...
Hey!
Hey! With red herring, man. With red herring, Matthew. With the red herring, and they see what they go eat it. And junk, Matthew, junk will get fucked. Knock him out.
Just like swerving all around in a squiggly pattern?
Yeah, man, it lick him out. And in surrender. Then must get fucked. You make him know. So, me see man already. Tell him I play with snake. And snake bite him. But then jump them at you and kill them. So, he run for 3 days. with red herring. You know red herring,
yeah? Yeah, yeah.
Now that then they can't kill them. Man, this good to go find him lie down. Cause I chew in long and then my mash down in ganja.
Well, I got tons of snake stories from when I lived in Australia. Mm-hmm. Huge black pythons when we're running around barefoot in the forest, but
your friend tell me say.
Yeah.
Your friend say.
Huge, man. Mokko, huge. And say. Lots of poisonous smaller ones when I lived in Queensland.
My friend tell me, Mokko, you wouldn't mind you. If you come here, you're scared. He said, well, you're not gonna live with so many snakes, Mokko. Cause them just running around my yard, you know, and I saw them, and sometimes my dog gets so wicked. When my dog gets so wicked, I know a snake out there, you know.
Well, one time, I was with my friends in Brazil. There's this waterfall near a place called Sana that you can jump from one sort of rock into the waterfall, and then you slide down on your butt to the next waterfall, and then a third one. Anyway, we were all drinking mushroom tea and jumping in the waterfalls and sliding around all day. And we get back up to the top and we look down in the pool right where we were just jumping, and probably a 10-foot green tree snake had fallen into the place where we were just about to jump. It was so freaky. You know, our eyes are all big from drinking the mushroom tea, and all of a sudden we see this green something in the water and just our jaws just drop like... Yeah, I don't know, or if he just fell in as we were climbing back up, because you have to climb back up to the rock. But seeing him down there, we just flipped, man. Like, okay, we're done for the day. I'm not going in there again. But he couldn't get out. Like, he got stuck in the waterfalls, pushing him down. And then he got pushed down the pool and slid down right where we were going on the rock. So you see this huge green something. Well, he got swept down the waterfall, and then the next fall, and then he must have got out when the water was calmer. But he got stuck in this pool, couldn't get out, and then he must have took a trip down about 3 waterfalls. I'll never forget that. Just the brightest green thing in this clear clear pool. Oh, fuck. Big up my friend Pedro. They got quite a few snakes in Brazil, too. Yeah, you know what? In the South in America, I think there's a lot. Yeah, we have snakes too, but they're rattlesnakes and they're shy. They don't go near people. It's really rare to see them.
Well, we can't get no big one. I'm out far in our bush, but every little snake like what the little one where you get, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Mongoose kill them, man. All of them big and long too. Mongoose won't go on, no. The mongoose want blood too, you know. Roots of me have picked me.
Mm-hmm.
Then dead and kill them all.
Yeah, I think I've seen mongoose running across the road here with a snake in the mouth before, right?
Yeah, man. Mm-hmm. Anything in catch, that's done and pick him, I go feed, you know. You could have big like hell from your bush creatures. I treat mongoose nose and wallet, you know. Mongoose wallet snake to his nose, you know, and suck him to death, you know.
Oh.
Get all that blood back, you know, which I go support him, pick him, you know. See, you can't die Jamaica rotted. Then we did a certain place. Like Portland, and then with the gutter head, the Yalas.
Mm-hmm.
Yalas, then with the tomato up in the mountain. We call this a gutter head. When we are come all the while, mission I show you gutter head too.
Mm.
Where the ganja them plant, and the man they up there, sunrise, you know. Where the man up there, you know, people live there, you know.
I keep away.
Yeah,
usually. Although the snakes we have, what we find at home, are garter snakes that are the same as the one we saw today. Like, small, harmless, they don't bite you, so
mm-hmm.
I like catching them and picking them up.
Yeah, they look at one there, they look at one there, nah, I do nothing.
No, they're harmless.
Yeah.
But they do freak people out big time, especially when you have it in your hand. Like, oh my god, put down the snake!
What a snake, my two catches, so yeah, they're coming. It's for a my two catching a snake at the farm.
Trouble, go on over there. Come on, my two, come over there.
I'm staying out of it.
Then get to them to get
that. I'll rectify it.
Well, you don't got nothing to rectify, I'm blood.
Call them.
The man don't have nothing to rectify, man. No, get,
I'm
get
chilling them. Here. I'm chilling in general.
Man, get them to get already. I hope you get that. What the fuck is you? Too much comment, you know, that I'm going to dry himself out of here.
Yeah, no, you're smart. Just why get involved? It's not going to fucking help anything.
Yeah, fuck, man.
It's just another voice yelling or whatever.
Yeah, bad, depends on that. People are some weird people call me on phone and just shit. There's nothing about you.
I don't even pick up my phone anymore with calls. I almost never pick it up.
If I'm on for me too long, I'm out. I'm good. If I'm on my phone too long, I don't have it in my pocket. I don't have.
What?
Yo.
You're pretty damn busy on the farm. It's not like you're stopping to do what you're doing.
No, sir. If you go out, if you see the amount of place where me clean out there this morning so far. I can't know how to plant some corn in there, some cocoa. Yeah. And I work to that. Yeah. I don't know how to chat cocoa. I don't know how to get a nice bait, so. I don't have to talk about what I got bait when I cook done, you know. Dun River.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man, as some people like come from down there just because they see the river and to program the river, you know. Enough people, you know. As some white man, if you come here, you know, I don't know when they go show up here, you know. That's what I hear, some white man, you know. You know, you want to come look on the river. You know.
What parish is Dun River again?
Don't give a fall down.
West, right?
West, yeah. Don't give a fall down.
Yeah, I haven't made it there yet. Mm-hmm. My dad came to Jamaica when he was 17 or 16 or something, in the 60s. And went to Dun River Falls, too. Did you ever hear of Floyd's Pelican Bar? There's a guy out by West Side too, like, not all the way to Negril, but you know, on the south coast, I think. And he built a bar way out in the water that you gotta take a boat to. And it's this wicked place.
Oh, We know we had that, no man.
Yeah, all out of scrap wood and driftwood. We
know we had that, man.
Like
we know we had that,
famous
man.
Famous little bar.
I'm a white man. I'm a white man.
Yeah.
Go there away. Away. Let me tell you. It's a piece of highland, you know.
Yeah, he made his own fucking island.
No, the highland over there. I don't know if I did so.
Oh.
But the highland over there. And then, first, nothing didn't want so, you know. But every Sunday, the local and white people go over that side. You know, think away. You know, think away, man. And there's a port royal also, you know. Mm. Over that place. A wicked place over there, me say. Me and the white man, for me white man, yeah. But me and my role, and that man super cool, you know. That me and me, the white man, where me and him start the business, Matthew. Mm-hmm. We go over there. And when I go over there, me piece and shit. That's why sometimes, all are we in a boat, big boat, you know. But here we know, you know, and I have one long big boat, my steer, you know. Hey, you know what? One of my head shark live out here, you know. Say, then what am I going to do? Boy, wine rush the boat sometime, you know.
Same one?
I'm a child, rush the boat sometime. Yo, you the child there? The pet dolphin what they got there? Because dolphin fall out the boat and jump up every time when the boat go out, you know.
Nice.
They jump up and play with the boat, yeah, and we don't know. One go with dolphin go fire on the house at double hour plate. Everybody wet up, man. And my phone nearly get fucked up, man. I said, why? So you tell me about a shark, but one thing I know a shark wouldn't go up so. He laugh, man. I steal it, bro. They freak out everyone, man.
Yeah.
And we go over the Peter Island there. But after we hear some people, man, they come there and take it over, Matthew. We see the most birds, one of the prettiest places, man. But yeah, we take the boat, we go over there.
Yeah.
Yes. We don't have the same spot. But yeah, we take the boat, we go over there. I like all that. Because everything, and you see, when we take the boat here, so, you see the whole, like, but yeah, the boat, the big boat, then come in here, so, you know, like a hotel or whatever. And I said, no jellyfish in the water.
Yeah.
Until we said, don't. And then I look at them here, man. You know what, Rasta? I said, of course. No jellyfish, man, if you go against them, then you know, get your skin, you know, get shake up, man. No jellyfish in the water. And then, man, they are rolling over there. I've been banning, can't drive with your fuck. Boy, they're rough, man. He said, Mokko. I don't grow with parents, you know, I just grow rough. Half of me grow, you know. Yeah, man. A long time, they don't see me over there still. But I don't have nothing there. I'm going to me have over there, I'm going to stress. Every day with girls and this and man. Yeah, they say, yo, keep out of this. I know you don't have food business. Oh, man, yeah, man, I see I'm not talking about it. I'm not going to see nothing. Mm-hmm. I'm going to see.
What did you think of that Sea Cat movie we watched the other day? So we watched My Octopus Teacher on Netflix. The man in South Africa who goes to spend time with the octopus. Mm. What do you call it again in Jamaica? Sea Cat, right?
Mm. Play with the animals, you know. But for a movie, no action, nothing. I'm gonna play with animals. Raji like you, chopper. Yo, Raji like some wicked show, you know. That man always like some cruel show, you know. He look fun, you know.
He prefers zombies over sea cat.
Yeah. I'm gonna fuck with Raji like you know.
Anything violent he likes.
Yeah, Raji come on, I'm violent.
Yeah.
You like everything, you know, good and bad, you know.
Everything.
Mm. good and bad, in everything.
But you said you used to, dive for them, right? Mm-hmm. Sea cat?
Mm-hmm. We used to catch them.
Catch them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, people catch them, man. When we did it, like at the yard first time, there was a sea cat. The sea cat had a little long one where I pulled up. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. People use them well, tonic, you know, man.
Oh yeah, like a roots tonic, but a sea cat tonic?
Sea cat, man, and blend them, Matthew. Oof. You see how there's some bump up on them?
Yeah, the sucker things.
Yeah, like some, because man beat them, and I saw them do them. Jamaican man beat them, make them flat, them tough, you know. And put them bambis, that's up me, you know, and mash them, you know, Matthew. Mash them, you know, that's when them boil out, you know. Them not no left in a them man, chew dragon in a them, you know. Peanut tree, you know, man, you use them, you know.
So dragon stout, the kind of, the beer thing, sea cat suckers, and what, peanut?
Yeah, man, some man put me in, some man powerful, man.
I'm guessing they're saying that's good for the, good for the reptile.
Mm-hmm. Sea cat, man, it takes out every girl to blood sleep.
With your sea cat tonic.
Sea cat, man.
What the hell? That sounds so crazy.
I'll even the sea cat alone. The conks.
Conk? Yeah.
Conk, man. Conk cook up by steam conk with hoko. And the man who want hoko and who want a woman to work. Hok. Some man blem out everything. Some man blem with all. That's it near. Right near. Okra and all and sit near. Man blem out all and see chat there with.
That sounds so strange,
strange to me. Yeah, man. Man use it boil the soup, you know, Matthew. The soup. The sea chat soup, you know. You see, look what it have. When man done, sometimes man will put nothing in the mango. Food. It just make it white like that. The sea soup you drink?
Yeah.
Shirt white.
Huh. With coconut milk too?
No, sir.
It's from the sea cat turning white.
From the sea cat with that thing like no go them put in there and when food. I saw that soup white like that, man. Yo. It thick, you know. Man give a man hell when they drink it, you know them. That's something that me know. I got some rough man at Jamaica. Drink and sit near see, man. But not no wicked man at roots.
That's what they say.
Roots are the cruelest one. All the vine to Rastafari. The man where I make roots, I'm a serious man. Because him I make roots with pink drink, you know. So you must know what type of roots them there, my baby, you know.
Strong up your back.
Especially to coconut root. Coconut root and all them sitting there.
Coconut vein.
Coconut root. And something there back. So I thought back, man. Your nerves. And banana. So put one little sweat sucker in there.
Mm-hmm.
Put banana root in there. Banana. So it's okay in there, put coconut root in there, and put duppy gun in there.
Duppy gun?
Yeah,
I've never heard of that one. That's a good
ginseng
one.
Ginseng in there.
Duppy gun.
You put ginseng in there.
Strong back.
Yeah, man, you put strong back in there.
Cocky whiz.
Cocky whiz and all them.
Raw moon, blood whiz.
Yeah, man. All of them there. But me I go put some women, I must put all the women want. But me just got this boiled some roots. Maybe we done already here too, you know.
Watermelon, you're talking about?
No melon. Roots tonic. Fuck up some roots tonic, no.
You have what you want to make it right now? Oh, great.
Mm-hmm. I'm no roots out there right now.
Cool.
I can get some water from everybody. In the meantime, I cook. And maybe I get some roots together.
Mm-hmm.
Or whatever, you know. Get busy with something, you know. one.
Yeah.
But after the water can come in still. She not gonna look on there much down at top. But right now, one thing not to get up batting won't your blood, batting not to get up, you know. But you say if you sit down, not tell if you move.
Okay.
Good.
No problem.
So the whole time on the top, something did if you done, you know. I don't know what happened. It's a bad up with the rain. Somebody come on with me.
That's it. I'm gonna go see if the goat wants this.